So I was wondering if you guys could give me and just shout out words that remind you of the last breakup that you've been through.
Messy?
Okay.
Magnificent.
Magnificent. Messy, relief. Magnificent. Relief? Okay, three words, that's good. So messy, magnificent, and relief.
Don't describe me, just learn to understand me. Don't describe them, just learn to have them. I was kind of messy in the schoolyard, the way you tried to explain me, and all that falling down my face, you see. And I'll never have leave. I was getting messy in my schoolyard again. I was getting messy with all my friends. I was trying to hold you and hold it and hold my third grade class, but I couldn't hold it all in my pocket, so I just had to ask. Would you describe me? Am I kind of messy? Am I magnificent as I stand in front of thee? Is it a relief to be sitting down? Or do you kind of feel like the shortest one, kind of like a clown? And when I take my teachers remember my name, 'cause I feel really naked as a girl when I can't even know if I'm pretty or if I'm sane. But I was getting messy in school. Definition of me, but I couldn't even hold.